Hey everybody, what's going on? Your host, Lovely Cheese Pizza here. Welcome back to Let's Play Some More Crash Team Racing. And the last time around, we were able to unlock another new zone, and we came and fooled around with it a little bit. And it looks like Komodo Joe is the boss of this area, and that seems exciting. Even though I hated that guy in the game, in the actual Crash games, I'm sure he would make for at least a semi-interesting boss. I don't remember what his deal is, though, but I guess we'll find out soon enough. Oh, good. Tiny Arena. Have we not been here before? No, we haven't been here before. It's pretty much like the exact same thing as Wario's Stadium. I just now realized that. It is literally the exact same concept. From one of the primary antagonists of the franchise. This is weird. I do not remember this level at all. I do like the one thing that at least gives it a little bit of separation is the fact that you do have to deal with like some mud. That's actually kind of interesting. At least there's like some type of, you know, hazard to deal with other than just, you know, dealing with like little bumps and jumps and whatnot. This could be interesting. God, I can't believe I'm not like burning to death in this room. It is so fucking hot outside. And normally when it gets like that, because of how small this room is, it just turns into fucking like a miniaturized version of Las Vegas. It's just like absolute sweat city. And I'm just like, you know, sitting in my own freaking bajevits or whatever. Whatever that even means, but that's usually what ends up happening. But it is like a nice, cool, like 52 degrees in here is what it feels like. Oh man, that was a great throw. That was actually, I take that back. That was a horrible throw turned great, because that initially didn't look very good at all. But it like it made up for itself later. What was that? That was a really awkward kind of like, I'm trying to hold in some sexual moaning noises there. Oh god. It's either that or it sounded like an old guy trying to pee. Oh god. I've been really struggling with this since like 1987. My body just doesn't quite work the same way that it used to. Here's a random thought for you. Do you think that when, like, regular dogs see the cops, or, like, not see the cops, when they see police dogs, do you think that they... Oh, that was tight, we jumped over that. But yeah, do you think when regular dogs see police dogs, they're like, oh, fuck, it's the cops, man. Act natural. Hello, officer, it's so good to see you. And then he just like starts scooting his ass on the ground. And then the police dog's like, oh, book him! Book him, Dano! It's illegal in at least like 33 states to scoot your ass on the ground. Did you not read the handbook of this area? No, but it feels so good! It feels so good! Alright. Before I just have one final request. Before you take me into the Stony Lonesome, can I please walk behind you and sniff your ass? Please! Please, I'll only do it for a second! Oh boy, alright, here we go. I'm like delirious, I'm probably suffering from like mild heat exhaustion, because I have no air conditioning. I don't have air conditioning or hair conditioning in my car, believe it or not. These guys keep constantly taking my boxes, damn it. God, it's like I can never get my hands on one. Take it. Yes. Yes. Well. Ugh. God, we gotta win this thing. This has been probably the closest race wire to wire that we've had that I can think of. Oh my god, that's perfect. That is easily the most timely one of those that we've had. Even I don't remember that guy being all the way up in front of us. When did that happen? Oh boy. Yeah, we're gonna put that on. We're gonna need that. Yep, there it is. I don't know where the end of this race is. I know it's close. go. Most certainly helpful. Oh, it's right here! It's right here! Come on, primary! I can't lose the race! Go backwards! Go backwards! Yeah! God! Man, these things are getting really frustrating. I mean, you know that a race is hard when your best lap is the first one, where you're trying to get a feel for the race itself. That's gotta be the first time we've had that happen, where the first cut is the deepest. Oh, boy. And I thought I was going to be able to play this game and be, like, all nice and fucking, you know, relaxed and jovial and without a care in the world before taking on some Dark Souls later, but no. Oh, no, ma'am. We're just gonna...
So, you've beaten all the other racers on these tracks. Well, now you see why I'm the most feared driver on the circuit. I'll earn the right to face Oxide by crushing you into brick dust. Let's race.
There's something about his face that was really uncomfortable. Did you not see that? Like, the entire time he was looking at me, like somebody... It was like the way that, like, somebody tells you a joke or something, or, like, you notice something before somebody else, and you give them, like, the sly look, like the, I know what the answer is. You don't know what it is, but I totally get it. And they're like, you can't figure it out, but they figured it out first, and so they're just like totally holding it over your head like, oh, you're too stupid to understand what it is. Well, okay. I see what's going on, man. Oh, so that's what he's doing. All right. That's kind of, ooh. So he can do nitro boxes too. That's kind of a problem. That's going to be tough, man, because he's going to be able to, like, those things, you know, kind of have, like, some airtime, so you have to, like, judge not only when he's throwing them, but, like, when they're going to actually hit the ground. That's going to be hard. Multiplication? Division? This is going to be tough! Shit. Yeah, this is going to be hard, man. We're going to have very limited amounts of times that we're going to be able to actually, like, hit him with things. It seems like he's like, able to, you know, pull out in front of us a little bit too easily. Come on, baby, come on. Oh, we got power bombs now. We got some good old-fashioned, like, Alex from, Street Fighter, From Street Fighter Third Strike. Power bomb! Oh, God. Oh, God. Up we go. Come on. Shit. God, I need to at least hit him with one of these. Oh! There it is. Ooh, I got him with one. We'll just put it right there. Oh, and it worked! That was amazing. He's gonna catch up with me, though. This is gonna be one of those Top Gear things where he will catch me for no other reason other than the fact that he's supposed to because he's the boss. And I found Tony Danza's square, and I stood over it, and I urinated on it. All the while saying, who's the boss now? Come on, baby, you gotta hold him off, man. We gotta hold him off. I cannot let him catch me! I don't think he's going to. It's looking pretty good in our favor right now, but just to be on the safe side, we're going to keep him away! Yeah! That's what's up, man! That's actually quite surprising. I really thought that he would have closed the gap a little bit better than that, but he really didn't. He really didn't stand a chance to the old Crashmeister, you know? The insane man who pretty much violated the policy that every parent told you when you were a little kid. Jimmy, you better not make that face too long or it's gonna stay like that forever! No, it won't, Mom, you lying piece of crap! And then look at Crash, he's got that freaking perma-smile that looks like he should be, you know... He should be sitting in, like, a ward with a straitjacket on all the time, just, you have no idea the amount of pain my face is in! His crying is very awkward. He kind of, like, his crying isn't quite as awkward as Joe Swanson's, but it's pretty bad.
Slow, after all. Surprised me you did. Here's a key for the win. Still, I think you're not fast enough to outrace Oxide. We're going to lose our planet, and it will all be your fault.
So instead of, you know, making an attempt to help me, so that, you know, the entire planet doesn't get destroyed, you're just gonna put the blame on me instead, huh? That seems fair. Alright, well, let's take on this bonus level before we go hit up the new zone. See if we can keep the trend going of knocking these things out. Let's see what we can do. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, that's gonna be fine. I was like, dude, we can't fall in the hole already! This is actually a fairly widespread level, but we'll take all the stuff on the bottom first and just work our way up to the top. Which is the exact opposite version of the way that sex works. Ho ho ho! Usually go from top to bottom if you know what I'm saying. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. Okay, we're not doing very good right now. This is not looking very good. I thought that maybe we were gonna be able to make this look good, but it is looking quite the opposite right now. We'll be lucky if we even get to like 15 of these. I'm gonna try though. I mean, if I miraculously pull this off by the fluff on my sack. Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah, this one's totally not happening. We really kind of set ourselves up for failure right away, more or less. 13. Ooh. Oh, yep. There it is. That, my friend, is the blow of death right there. That's okay. I mean, we'll be able to knock it out next time. With all the mistakes that I made, we were still able to get 15 of those. So I'm feeling good about this now. We should actually do the outer. God damn! I did the same fucking thing. I was gonna say we should do the outer rim first and then come around and do the stuff in here, but I guess we're just gonna run on the exact same path that we just went on. Oh, damn it. Motherfucking damn. Okay, let's go upwards now. Alright, let's do this. If you believe in nothing else. Oh god, oh boy, wow. I don't know how I got around that. Oh boy. Then all ends well. Oh shit! God, ah, fucking. Oh fuck! No! Go up the thing, damn it! Oh my god, this is awful! Stop doing that! Please! Out in the street, they call it murder. Welcome to Jamrock. I'm not going to get it. I don't have a chance. No! God, I hit the wrong button, you fucking fuck. God. Oh. Just fucking stick a tire up my ass and then start revving it, you know? Okay, there we go. We didn't go down that way. Finally. We can do this part first, because it's the part that should be done first. There we go. Alright. We gotta concentrate now. We gotta concentric circle this. Doesn't make any sense, but it does to me. Somehow we magically grabbed that crystal in the middle of being thrown like a fucking thrown around like that weird metallic jug thing from Twister, the one that had like all the metal balls in it that was supposed to be able to like measure and do all that tracking information for the tornadoes. That's pretty much what we just got thrown around like. I'm gonna have to call you back. We got cows. Oh god. Okay, we're doing much better here. We're doing. God damn it! Stop hitting things. God. You're going to force me to blow this thing again! Okay. One thing at a time. One thing at a time. Oh, no! No! Ah! Oh, boy. Freaking cut the rug token, you know? That was getting a little bit hard there. I mean, somebody cut the crew cut the clown right in half with that. Whew! And now with that, we can go to the new area, whichever one of the two of those it is. I don't really know, but let's go check it out anyways. So let's... Oh, wait, actually, we can go through any of those. This one, I guess. It has three keyholes on it, so that means it's the one we should take. Either that or all of them have it that way. But I'm gonna guess it's not like that, and so we're just gonna take it this way. Into Castle Land! Or Castlevania. Dun dun dun. Ba-da-ba-ba. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Ba-da-ba-ba. Ooh, the n.gin labs. Alright, we got enough time for this race. We'll do it. I'm down. I don't remember what this level looks like at all, but I'm down with it. I'm super down. It can't be that bad. Or can it? Seems fairly tame, but I will most certainly regret saying that in due time, I'm sure. Oh yeah, totally safe to be driving around on a course that just has, like, fucking vats of molten fluid. If there's a leak, there's going to be a serious, serious problem. Oh my god, this is gonna be a very, very high-octane track. Oh my god. Dude, this one's crazy! That entire tunnel right there is just all turbo. That's awesome! Oh no. I don't like that at all. Dude, that reminds me of the 18th hole of Golf with Friends. That is so not tight. The one that has, like, the wooden log thing. That just, like, it'll move your ball out of the way no matter what. Yeah, I'm not liking this. I mean, I like the course. I just am not liking how badly we're getting destroyed in it right now. Ow! It's really weird that somebody gave him a vocoder to go along with his reconstructed side of his head or whatever. Ah, no! I think it actually gave me the benefit of the doubt on that. That was weird. Like, it was like my apples were still counting up, and so it didn't, like, take them away from me. That's weird. Or maybe it did, I don't know. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention to that. You fuck God! Of course he came in at the right moment to take that away from me. It's alright. I'm not throwing in the towel yet here. I mean, it's only lap two. We just really need to find a way to bridge the gap here a little bit. And not have something come up that will ultimately screw me over. Or just totally waste items like that. That's another thing that's a very glaring problem. Okay, here we go. Hey! Watch, it'll land right in front of me. It just, like, lands directly on my head, like, take this, you jerk! And it just explodes on my head, and I just, like, my face melts off. Alright, here we go. It's getting serious now. Let's get postal! Gotta concentrate really hard for this part. This is the closest that we've been, realistically, to having the lead at any point in this. Oh, perfect. Oh, yeah. Okay. I mean, I don't want this to be the first race that we don't get first place in. That would be horrible. But a very realistic possibility! Oh, boy! Oh boy, we are trying virtually everything in our power to make that not happen for us. Perfect. Perfect. Yes. Yes. Come on! We gotta make it! Please! Do not ruin it for me! I've paid my dues in this world by winning everything in first. Don't you dare take it from me! Yes! Oh man. We are getting so fucking lucky. It is just unbelievable. It is uncanny how we always seem to get that one thing right at the end that we need to ensure our victory. Whew, man, that track is tough. Like, I really like it. I do remember it now in certain pieces. I remember it. But, oh man, I forgot just, like, how... Just, like, everything is just so... like, frantic, and just, like, everything's going at, like, 1,000 RPMs all the time, you know? Jeez. Alright, well, at least we got first, while fucking Bullet Bill over here I still don't understand why he has so many bullet holes in him.
Congratulations. You win a trophy.
I sure did. I got lucky number 13 on the old trophy case. Pinstripe? Not that guy. Okay, well, let's at least go save wherever in the hell that thing is. Where the hell? Oh, you know what? I think we need to go back this way. And it's right up here! There it is. A rather strange place to put that. Alright, 32%. That's a nice little upgrade. Went up a whole 6% from last time. So, my friends, we have run out of time for this episode, but when we come back on the next installment of Let's Play Crash Team Racing, we're going to take on some more stuff, whatever it is. We got one other race that looks like it's available down there, but we will take that one on. So until then, this is your host, Lovely Cheese Pizza, saying thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Take care, everybody. Bye.